Hey everyone and welcome back to Get Set Ma. My name is Manat, but before we begin, please do remember to click on that red subscribe button you see below this video and do remember to turn on notifications so you never miss any of our new content. In one of our previous videos, we took you through the essentials of newborn clothing, and in this video, we will be speaking about how to store, wash and care for those clothes. So let's begin with the items that you require to gather your baby's dirty laundry and to keep it in one place. Please keep a separate laundry basket for baby's clothes, something like this, so your child's clothes are not mixed up with the rest of the household. And also, in case you are using any kind of reusable cloth diapers, please keep a separate bin or bucket for them as well. Now we come to the pre-wash routine of baby's clothes and diapers. In case there is any poop or vomit on the clothes or diapers, then you can spray it off using the jet spray in the toilet, and then depending upon the intensity of that poop or vomit, you can further choose to leave those items soaked in water for a while. If the clothes or diapers have been peed or drooled on, then you can rinse them out, wring them out and transfer them to their respective bin or bucket, or even leave them on the rim of the bin or the bucket. In India's hot and humid climate, it's a good idea to set a 24-hour limit to empty these bins or buckets out and wash these clothes, as you don't want them to fester and stink. Now we come to washing baby soiled clothes. You can choose to wash baby's clothes in the washing machine or wash them by hand, whatever you find more convenient and whatever you are comfortable with. In the beginning, some people also choose to do a separate load of baby's clothes and diapers, and as the months wear on and baby's clothes start to decrease, they then start to combine those clothes with the rest of the household. We would also recommend use a regular non-fragrant detergent for baby's clothes unless your baby's skin is very sensitive, and then you can go for a specific baby detergent. Also, in case you are washing the clothes in the washing machine, please do remember to put them through an extra rinse. And in case you are washing by hand, then leave them soaked in water for a little bit more, so all the extra detergent in them is taken out and is removed and baby's skin is not irritated by it. The next step after this is disinfecting your child's clothes. Disinfecting baby's clothes is extremely important, as they are constantly getting pee or poop or milk or throw up or drool on them. The two most effective ways to do this is to dry your child's clothes in direct sunlight after washing them, and then all you need to do is iron them out. These two methods are chemical free and a very effective way to disinfect your child's clothes. And now, how do you store and keep baby's clothes? We would suggest that you get a chest of drawers for this, or you can even get a few shallow drawers in a cupboard that makes it easy to see all of baby's clothing and keep it. You can also get a small trunk or a chest that you can use to store baby's bedding. Alongside this, we would also recommend that you get a few baskets and pouches and boxes, something like these, that also help you organize all of your child's stuff, small and big. Now, what should you do when you are traveling? When traveling or stepping out, it is a good idea to use a reusable wet bag, which is great for storing soiled clothes. If you do not have immediate access to washing these clothes, all you need to do is spray off the poop or the vomit on them and then store them in this bag. This bag has a leak-proof layer and a zipper which ensures that the leaks and the stink is contained. This brings us to the end of this episode. If you have any more concerns about how to handle your baby's clothing, please do ask us in the comment section below and we will be more than happy to answer all your queries. Please do like and share our content and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye and take care.